in Europe over the last few years. So we know we have to be at our best, but we believe in ourselves.
Sí, vamos a ser muy organizados y sin duda que podemos ser peligrosos para cualquier equipo. No cabe duda que el Barcelona es el vigente campeón y pueden ser muy peligrosos y tienen un gran equipo, pero creemos que tenemos nuestras posibilidades también.
With every year that goes by and you get so close to winning and don't, does it make it harder, or do you believe because you've got such a great record in this, inevitably one year you are going to finally get across the line?
Nothing's inevitable. You wish it was. I think it makes you more determined. I think you appreciate, personally, that every year you get that bit older as a team. I think we appreciate what we want more. You realise that semi-finals don't come around every year. They won't be there forever. And it makes you more determined and excited about the game coming up. It's a huge occasion to play a semi-final. We're playing against, you know, the top team in world football recent. What better a challenge as individuals and as a team to take on? And then, if we can win that, then we have a final. But the players and the team and the club remain as determined as ever to win it.
Sí, sin duda que el hecho de haber jugado semifinales en los últimos años ayuda y sin duda que tenemos ganas de hacerlo bien y cada vez nos hacemos más viejos y más mayores, por lo que sin duda alguna queremos que en algún momento suceda y el club tiene la misma determinación y los jugadores tienen la misma determinación que siempre para conseguir la victoria y tratar de pasar a la final.
Brian.
Frank, Messi has never scored against Chelsea, I think it's 6 matches. Is that a worry?
Frank, Messi nunca ha marcado contra el Barcelona. ¿Es algo que le inquieta?
I understand the idea of the question. I think inevitably Messi, every time you turn the TV on, he scores sort of 2 goals standard at the moment. It's good that he hasn't scored against us. We pride ourselves on being a strong team. And when we played Barcelona before, I think we've caused them difficulties. But with Messi, I think statistics and history go out of the window the way he's playing. It's solely about us performing in these 2 games to try and stop him. And with the ability he's got, we have to be at our best, not just our back four, but as a team, because individually he's proved himself to be the most dangerous and best player in world football.
Entiendo el matiz de tu pregunta.